Second one, electro dispersion method. Electro dispersion method or electro disintegration method. Electro disintegration. Electro disintegration method. It has other name also, Bredig's arc method. What is that? Bredig's arc method. Bredig's arc method. So in this Bredig's arc method, this method involves dispersion followed by condensation. Dispersion followed by condensation. That means first the bigger particles are dispersed, and then bigger particles are dispersed to disintegrated to smaller particles. Later these smaller particles aggregate to somewhat bigger particles. So it involves both dispersion and condensation. Dispersion means breaking off bigger particles into smaller. Condensation means forming of bigger molecules from smaller particles. So involves both. In this Bredig's arc method, metal salts like gold, salts of copper, gold, silver, platinum, etc. are prepared. These salts are prepared by Bredig's arc method. So gold salt is prepared by which method? Bredig's arc method. See the diagram for the preparation of this gold salt or any copper, silver, gold salt. So in this there is an ice bath to cool down the apparatus. The apparatus is covered by ice pieces. So these are all ice pieces. Okay, these are all ice pieces. This is ice bath. Okay. Inside two metal electrodes. These are electrodes made of metal whose colloidal solution is to be prepared. So its metal electrodes are taken, and there is an electric arc struck. This is the electric arc struck between the two electrodes of metal. Now these are connected to the terminals of battery, plus minus. Inside there is dispersion medium. Here we are preparing gold salt, na? That's why the dispersion medium DM is water. This is metal electrode. This is also metal electrode. It is the arc, metal arc. This is ice bath. Here when the electricity is switched on, these electrodes are heated electrically, and at the same time arc is also heated. Because of intense heating, the metal atoms of metal arc evaporates. So evaporation occurs because of intense heating. So the metal vapors immediately, because they are in a dispersion medium, they immediately condense to form the colloidal solution. So the intense heat vaporizes metal, which condense to metal salt. So this is the indirect method for the preparation of gold salt. I said earlier that gold salt is a lyophobic. Gold salt, any metal salt, copper, silver or gold, this salt is lyophobic. I said that lyophilic salt is prepared in the direct method. Direct mixing of DP and DM, we can prepare a lyophilic. But whereas lyophobic is prepared in an indirect method. So using Bredig's arc method, which is an indirect method for the preparation of these gold, silver and copper salts.